Hello? What's up, my G? I'm coming. I'm just buying ice cream. Do you care for some? Yeah, I'm outside. Hey!
Hello!
How you doing? Give me a hug.
I'm alright, it's good to be here.
I brought your ice cream.
Thank you.
Anything I say, I'll do.
No.
How's your day going?
I just turned into a song like that. Anything I say,
anything I say, I'll do. I'll do for you.
Beyonce, no do pass this one.
Beyonce, no do pass this one.
It's okay.
Do you mind if we listen to some music?
I won't mind. Why I won't mind?
This is your brother.
I don't mind that. Am I the one I would choose? I'll be the one I would choose.
Music, wait on the start.
Yori, yori.
Yori, yori.
You be carrying the soprano, I'll carry the bag.
I'm with you.
Too, man. Yori, yori.
With you. Well, well.
Over the planet.
Hey, rocket.
You that is some of the East Coast babe for second school.
Wait, give me the gist where we sing it finish.
Really, your love can make my heart do. Yori, yori.
Nobody
can love you the way I do.
I'm with you, my love.
Yori, yori. Do everything. Really, really.
Your love can make my heart do.
Nobody can love you the way I do.
Same thing, where they make me feel like say, you don't be my wife. You don't be the lyrics.
But they make me.
I don't waste my time. Please, 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 give me the gist. This song was released in 2009.
Yes.
And this was the song we were using to toast babe in 2009.
Not
where were you in 2009?
I was in 100 level.
Because in 2009, I was in secondary school.
No, me, I was 100 level. You're a baby now.
And I just found out that I'm Gen Z. I'm not telling you. Haven't you heard? Never ask a girl her age.
Baba, come over there.
See, all you need to know is I'm Gen Z.
So that is better than 25. You're a young girl. Youngin. By that 12,000, actually, I wasn't in 100 level yet, but yeah. I was preparing to be in 100 level.
So you were already in uni, basically.
Yeah, but I already filled jam like 2 times. So add that. So that's like, I stayed 3 years at home. I finished secondary school.
What?
2007, yeah.
How did your Nigerian parents act,
please? Hey, you will kill our dog. You will kill our dog. Come here, Jai, beautiful dog.
My hold parents. Him, carry him.
Come.
He's such a sweet boy.
Come. He's scared because you made him fall.
No, he's scared because he doesn't know you.
Oh, but he's been trying to kiss me all afternoon.
You say that, I didn't see that.
Anyway, my parents the way Nigerian parents are typically.
Yeah.
They didn't stress me too much. They were just scared that I was going to become a
dropout.
A near good person. My mom was scared I was going to become a thug.
Yeah.
I start disrupting the streets.
Yeah.
So they used to send me all sorts of messages then. Oh my God, it was so annoying.
Where were you then?
I lived in Ife. I grew up in Ife.
Oh, okay.
So I was in Ife all my life. So I went to school in Ife too.
Please, so the toasting babe, give me the most prominent toasting that you toasted, that you said. Now when you think about it, you'll be like, lively, is it you that did this toasting?
Che, in a good way, have you bad way?
Anyone?
Because I never did any toasting well in my life. I was so poor, my God. I was so terrible. I'm not joking, I'm very serious. See, let me tell you how bad I was. So, honestly, I said, someone, that was the first time ever I attempted to toast a baby.
Yeah?
The previous years, I liked so many girls, had so many crushes on so many, I remember all their names.
Yeah?
But I didn't have the balls to go and meet them and say, hey, I like you.
I like you.
Oh my God, I couldn't. The first one I now tried to toast in SS1, they set us up. Everything was done. Like next to just go and tell her that, hey,
yeah,
I want you to be my girlfriend.
Yeah.
I could not get up from my seat. She was at the back of my class. There's this choral that we had at the back of my class that time. Like,
yeah.
Go and toast. I could not stand up. I felt like the ground just swallowed me. My God. I swear. The girl walked past me the next day in school. I could not say
hello. You couldn't say anything.
I could not say hello. It was so bad. I was in SS3 before I now had the chance to go and meet her and say, let's be friends.
Yeah, you didn't even say be my girlfriend.
I did not have the balls to tell her to be my girlfriend.
What?
No. I swear to God. It was one guy that toasted that bio. I remember that guy. I was now beefing.
And
bio.
Somebody will now collect your babe under your own
name. And the guy, it wasn't even like, it wasn't like, it wasn't, ah,
In pain, the way you sound, you're still so pained.
I hate that guy. I hate that.
Where is Bayo now?
I don't know.
Exactly. I don't know. Where is the girl now? You don't know?
Well, she's married now.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. That was a long time ago.
It was a long time ago. By the way, almost all my friends are married.
So what are you waiting for?
I'm waiting for God's time.
When is God's time?
Are you God?
I'm like, no now, but even you will put something in motion so that God will assist you now.
Baba! God's time is the best.
So God will just deliver the babe to your doorstep?
Yes, I'm believing.
Oh yeah, okay.
I believe in
Better
God.
Better enter the streets of Lagos and find your own before they finish.
I believe in God. Not even the streets of Lagos, they define babe nowadays. Ah, these streets, they are not nice at all.
What do you mean?
Eko do my bonle.
Eko don't show you strong thing, Abi. You don't use your eyes, see something.
It's Lagos that two or three or more are inside.
No, it's always more. It's always the or more that's in the relationship.
Not just two people, it's two or three or more. Two or three or more.
Yeah, let me play the next song on my playlist for you.
Maybe I'll have a story for you from the next song.
Maybe.
Hey, this is what I was singing along.
This is Throwback Day.
This is what I was singing along. This song brings back a lot of memories.
When I said to you, it was true, so true, I meant to marry you. I've been the one to take care of you. For you, but you say you wanna leave me, girl. When around you, I had built my world.
When you heard about me, baby, it's definitely crazy.
Please give me one chance to show what you fool me, oh,
papa me like, oh, oh, you fool me, lola.
My shape, me see the light, light. Duro ti mi
olufu mi
baby olufu mi papa mi leku
olufu mi lola. This your love, something has happened. This your love is not just an ordinary love. It is a love of this song is bringing back
memories.
Talk to me.
So something similar to what I said earlier. There was this babe, she was my neighbor. Her name was Okiki. So I used to put her name into this song when I was singing it that time.
Yeah.
So me and this girl liked each other from when we were really young. I think I was 11. She was 11 too.
Yeah.
We just really liked each other. But I never asked her out.
Yeah.
Sometimes we used to hold hands on the streets. We used to talk. And for some reason, I just used to hope that maybe one day she'd just come and knock on my door.
Yeah.
I say, Michael, I love you.
Michael, it's you I want.
You love me too. It's you I want. How does she want to do it? How is that even possible?
And I'm singing your song like you are the one I want. Ooh, 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 darling.
Darling, darling, don't you mess
up. Darling,
darling,
I'm
home. Darling.
That was such a old school Nollywood movie thing. Bruh. Darling, I'm home. At that point, growing up, I used to feel like it had to be a thing. Like, when my husband comes back from work in the future, he has to shout, darling, I'm home. Because every time Tony Umez comes back home.
And they're always breaking his heart.
And then you're going to do.
Always breaking his heart.
So do you think you've gotten over your phobia for dogs?
Yeah, kinda.
Kinda? Well, Rocky's cute. I know. Do you want a Rocky? Do you want a Rocky?
Can I take him?
No, you can't take Rocky. Rocky's like my companion.
I want to be Rocky. I just want Rocky.
You can't have Rocky, but you can have something that looks like Rocky, but you still have the bright
side. I want a big dog. I want a big dog.
Story! You were even scared of Rocky. You want a big dog. You want a big dog.
Like Ossetian.
Eh.
Caucasian. Caucasian.
You were even right the first time.
Ossetian.
Mm-hmm.
Ossetian dog.
Mm.
Yes. And pit bull. I want.
Look at the dogs you're calling.
I want German Shepherd.
Even Elasa, you were so scared of him.
I want German Shepherd. Mm-mm. Where can I buy German Shepherd?
Actually, there are a lot of people sell those like breeds of dogs in Lagos. Sure. No.
I'm gonna buy.
You should, but would you be able to live with the dog? That's the question we should be asking.
You know, good day in cage outside. She's not inside our single day.
So basically, you're just looking for a dog for security now. So you don't want like a companion like Rocky.
No.
You don't, right? That's okay. For this reason, this is where I would drop you in the middle of the road.
Oh, yeah. I want the companion.
That was easy.
Yeah, I want a companion.
That was easy.
You said you had a gist for me.
Oh, yeah. So, growing up,
yes,
a dog bit me on my lip. This car here is a dog bite. So, I came to Lagos for holiday, and then we went for a wedding or something. And so, they gave the security man money to be feeding the dog. Ah, this security man was not feeding the dog for like a week.
Jesus.
When we came back, my aunt was like, okay, she knows how her dogs are. They are most likely going to be so hungry, so nobody should go out. That day was like the devil was just trying to use me, because I tried to go out through the main door, the living room, and I saw my mom, I saw my auntie, I saw my cousins, and I went out through the kitchen door, and I didn't go out to even play. I went out straight to the dogs, and I went to the dog. I was now playing with the dog and stroking the dog, and just the dog was growling and making all these angry sounds. I wasn't even paying attention to the dog. The next thing, I now pour the dog's food away.
You pour his food away?
I'm telling you, for you to know that day was like the devil was using me. I now pour the dog's food away. The dog just pounced on me. I saw my flesh on the floor. And that's the scar I have here on my mouth forever and ever to remember my stubbornness. My auntie almost beat me joint because they said, don't go outside.
Jesus. How would she explain to your mother?
My mom was in the house. Hey. And then the worst part about it is I will never forget. That was the first time I knew Lagos traffic, because I wasn't living in Lagos growing up. So I only came for holiday. But before they could even get me to the hospital, when Ikoyi, because of traffic.
You were 6 years old there.
I was like six or seven.
What year was that?
I don't know. This was like years ago. If 2010, I was 13. 2007-ish.
I've calculated your age.
I don't hide my age. On my social media, you see my age. On my birthday, I held my two balloons very big, showing my age. But anyways, I'm turning the big 25 in January.
Hey, yay! Silver Jubilee!
Silver Jubilee! Woo!
4 years ago, I was 25.
Marriage is calling on your name. Marriage.
God's time is the best.
Welcome
ghost
home.
Ghost time.
Welcome home, and this is where I drop you off.
Thank you so much. I want to take Rocky.
I'm Rabba! Chief! Only! Only! Barrel! Oh,